All you need are some tongs, the can, and some kind of fire source.
Put just a little bit of water into the can.